Hi, I'm Bola Obileye and I'm your skinny cook. Today I'll be showing you how to make a quick and easy delicious dessert so that you don't feel like you're missing anything out. So today we'll be starting off with Greek yogurt, erythritol, a healthy sugar replacement, strawberries, and apple cider vinegar. And that's it. So, why Greek yogurt? Because it's good for you. It's got great fats, it's really high on proteins, and very little sugar, 3.0. In comparison to other yogurts on the market, this is heaven. Doesn't taste like heaven on its own, but you can make it heaven. So let's do it. So Greek yogurt has a weird, cluggy type consistency, but don't let it put you off. So you can get Greek yogurt from any of the high street stores, Tesco's, Asda, the rest of it. So pour about a spoon or two, just as much as you would like, in there. Like I said, the consistency is a bit not pretty looking, but we will get it pretty looking in a little bit with a little help from, whoopsie daisy, the apple cider vinegar. Excuse me, I'm just going to quickly get a napkin to wipe my hands. Yeah, I hope that's not in the way. I'll just move this to the side for the moment. You can tell I like strawberries, right? Strawberries are one of the few fruits that are very low in sugar, very high in antioxidants, and very good for you. So every time I'm peckish, just need something sweet, I always make sure I have strawberries at home. Because those things, they're lifesavers. They stop you from going for things like sweets and things that are bad for you, or just looking for things to snack on. Those are my go-to snacks right there. Strawberries, make them yours too. So we've got a little bit of yogurt in there now, not looking so pretty, but as you know, apple cider vinegar is really good for you, and it's the pH level is quite high. Well, it's quite acidic, so by the time we put in a teaspoon or two, and we give it a good stir, it starts to break down the Greek yogurt and it starts to look and have more of that ice cream type consistency. Now look at that in comparison to what it was. Like I said, Greek yogurt isn't sweet, obviously, because the sugar level is so low. But we can actually sweeten Greek yogurt with erythritol. So should we do, whoopsie daisy, 1 tablespoon and a little bit. Let's call it 1.5. You give it a nice stir. You need to stir it for a bit, only because you want to make sure you break down the granules of erythritol. It's slightly thicker than sugar. And if you like, these have already been, you know, cleaned. But I like to cut mine up. If you like it as a whole one, I don't want that one. It's not so pretty looking. So you cut a few slices in there. The more strawberries, the better. That's what I say. So we've got that in there. So If your cup is messy like mine, you just might want to shift the beauty over into another jar. For me, eating is all about the way the food looks. It's got to look pretty. If it doesn't look pretty, I just don't feel like eating it. So yeah. Now take a look at that. And you just prop your strawberries in. Make it look pretty. Oh no, that one was a plain bowl. There you go. And there you have it. A lovely, lovely dessert. Healthy, good for you, low in sugar, very good fats in there, great protein. Skinny cooking, healthy eating. See you soon. Enjoy it.